everyone, welcome back. I hope you all are fine and safe. So in this video we are going to continue with the solution of chapter number 23. We are Gujarati. Let's start with question number 6. Answer the following questions. Number 1. Which states are located on the land boundaries of Gujarat state? Answer. To the north of Gujarat is Rajasthan. To the east is Madhya Pradesh, and to the south is Maharashtra. Number 2. Make a list of industries developed in Gujarat. Answer. The list of industries developed in Gujarat is as follows. Number 1. Cement industry. Number 2. Chemical fertilizer industry. Number 3. Pharmaceutical industry. Number 4. Dairy industry. Number 5. Cotton textile industry. Number 6. Diamond industry. Number 7. Industry for minerals, oil and obtaining its bio products. Number 8. Salt industry. Number 9. Fishery industry. Number 10. Sugar industry. Number 11. Clay artifacts industry. Number 12, acquic industry. Number 13, industry for obtaining minerals like dolomite, lignite, fluorspar and asbestos. Number 3, which lakes and gulfs are located in Gujarat? Answer, lakes of Gujarat. Hamisar Lake, Gauri Shankar Lake, Gopi Tadav, Lakhota Tadav, Narayan Sarovar, Ranmal Lake, Pampa Lake, Sursagar Tadav, Gomti Lake, Ganga Jalia Lake, Sharmishtha Lake, Sahasralinga Tadav, Kankariya Lake, Thol Lake, Vastrapur Lake, etc. Gulf of Gujarat, Gulf of Kutch and Gulf of Khambhat. Number 4. Name 10 rivers and 10 mountains of Gujarat. Answer. 10 rivers of Gujarat: Narmada, Sabarmati, Mahi, Tapti, Shetrunji, Banas, Damanganga, Ozat, Purna and Aji River. 10 mountains of Gujarat: Ambaji Peak, Girnar Hills, Pavagadh, Shetrunju, Dhinodhar, Shenwad, Palghatia Dungar, Gorakhnath Peak, Handev Dungar and Venu Mountains. Now number 5. What does inland Kumarika River mean? Make a list of inland Kumarika rivers of Gujarat. Write their final destination. Answer. A river which does not reach an ocean or sea but empty their water in a lake or an inland sea is known as inland Kumarika River. Saraswati and Rupen are inland Kumarika rivers. They merge into the Little Ran of Kutch. In other words, their final destination is the Little Ran of Kutch. Number 6. Which are famous fairs of Gujarat, or which fairs are held in Gujarat? Name them. Answer. Various fairs are held in Gujarat. This include the Vautha Fair, the Tarneta Fair, the Surpaneshwar Fair, the Kartiki Poonam Fair at Shamlaji, the Shivratri Fair at Bhavnath, the Manik Kothari Poonam Fair at Dakor, the Bhadarvi Poonam Fair at Ambaji, the Nishkalank Mahadev Fair at Kaliak, the Modheshwari Mata Fair at Modhera, and many other are famous fairs of Gujarat. Number 7. Answer as asked. Number 1. Write down the irrigation projects of the state and the river on which each is built. Number 1. Sardar Sarovar project, Narmada. Number 2. Kakrapar Ukai project, Tapi. Number 3. Dantiwada project, Banas. Number 4. Dharwai project, Sabarmati. Number 5. Gomta project, Bhadar. Number 6. Morbi project, Machu. Number 7. Rajasthali Shetrunji project, Shetrunji. Number 2. Make a list of different dairies and their district. Amul Dairy, Anand. Dudhsagar Dairy, Mehsana. Banas Dairy, Palanpur Banaskantha. Sabar Dairy, Himmatnagar Sabarkantha. Sumul Dairy, Surat. Baroda Dairy, Vadodara. Mother Dairy, Gandhinagar. Number 3. Name the mountains of Kutch, the mountains of Saurashtra and the mountains of Tal Gujarat. Answers. Mountains of Kutch, Bujio, Kalo, Kanthrot, Lalio, Dinodar. Mountains of Saurashtra, Chotilo, Bardo, Shetrunjo, Khokhra, Girnar. Mountains of Tal Gujarat, Gabbar, Sapudara, Taranga, Idar, Pavagad. Hills of Rajpipla, Parnera. Question number 4. Name the rivers of Kutch, the rivers of Saurashtra and some rivers of Gujarat. Answer. Rivers of Kutch, Bhubki Nadi, Naira Nadi, Nalio, Saburi. Rivers of Saurashtra, Shetrunji, Ambajal, Aji, Baliyawada, Rupen, Veradi, Demi. Other rivers of Gujarat, Vatrak, Meshwo, Hatmati, Dhadar, Nagmati, Rukmavati, Bhukhi. Number 5. Name the districts in which of the following sightseeing places of Gujarat is located. The colossal temple of Ranchodrai, Kheda. The Sun Temple at Modhera, Mehsana, Galteshwar, Kheda, Mount Pavagadh, Panchmahal, Adalat Stepwell, Gandhinagar, Nareshwar, Vadodara, the Somnath Temple, Gir Somnath, Ashapura Mata, Anand, Rani Stepwell, Patan. Swaminarayan Akshardham, Gandhinagar, Shamlaji Temple, Aravali, the Nimeta Garden, Vadodara, Kabirwad, Bharuj, Tithal, Valsad, the Colossal Temple of Dwarkadish, Devbhumi Dwarka, Narayan Lake, Kutch. Number 8. Classify. Number 1. Classify the different crops into Rabi crops, Zaid crops and Kharif crops. Rabi crops, wheat, cumin seeds, fennel seed, tobacco, castor. Zaid crops, millets, mangoes, dry dates. Kharif crops, paddy, corn, groundnuts, cotton. Number 2. Classify the animals found in Gujarat into domestic and wild animals. Domestic animals are bulls, cows, buffaloes, sheep, goats, camels, horses and donkeys. Wild animals are lions, tigers, antelopes, bears, deer, black bucks, leopards and monkeys. Next we have activity. Mark the following details on the map of Gujarat. So we have to mark all these 8 things on the map of Gujarat. So here we have the answer of the map. I have marked all the 8 into this map of Gujarat. Now Hawk's questions. Choose the correct alternative from those given below each question and write its index letter in the box provided against each question. Number one, which is the capital city of Sabarkantha? Options A, Palanpur, B, Modasa, C, Godhra, D, Himmatnagar. Answer is Himmatnagar. Number two, on which river has the Kadana Dam been built? Options A, Sabarmati, Meshwo, C, Vatrak, D, Mahi. Answer is D, Mahi. Number three, which of the following rivers is known as an inland river? Options A, Narmada, B, Mahi, C, Meshwo, D, Rupen. Answer is D, Rupen. Number four, which city is located on the banks of the Vishwamitri River? Options A, Bharuch, B, Vadodara, C, Anand, D, Ankleshwar. Answer is B, Vadodara. So here we complete the solution of chapter number 23. If you have any doubt, query or suggestion, let me know in the comment section. Bye bye. Take care.